I spent 16 years in a yoga ashram studying how to find my own inner joy. And I'm a bird photographer here in Central Park. So that joy that I experience here in the park, that's the joy that's already there, but using an external source to bring out that joy is really wonderful. When I see birds, I just feel this opening in my heart. Birding for me is a way of meditating, of connecting with myself. And anytime I feel connected, that's joy.